strangled here. Stomach cramps. What kind of idiot eats shellfish from a buffet?
Ugh, finally, where have you been?
Sorry, I'm late. Streets aren't safe.
Klaus Strandberg has agreed to an exclusive interview with celebrity GNN reporter Pam Kingsley, no doubt to enrage the public even further. This could be a way inside the lockdown consulate, and the replacement cameraman, a local freelancer, is yet to arrive.
Pam Kingsley, GNN
News. Photo man. 7 billion,
my friends. That is how much this psychopath from affluent Scandinavia has pilfered from the citizens of Morocco.
All right.
And what is our government doing to protect us from the white-collar predators like Klaus Strandberg? I'll tell you what they're doing. They're doing what they do best. Nothing. That's what. No, my friends.
Thanks for responding so quickly. We never expected something like this. Not Denmark.
Don't mention.
Okay, remember, technically, Stromberg has not been convicted of any crime, so we're not allowed to ask directly about the location of the 7th building. Stick to the facts.
I got it.
The accusations, the trial, Stromberg's dramatic breakout, you know, get his side of the story.
Tiger, I got it.
Right. And you, aim and shoot. This is it, guys.
Are you, like one of those
you
photo
made
guys?
Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Oh, Pam Kingsley, GNN News. My name is Pearson. Mr. Strandberg is ready for you. Follow me, please. I must say I was surprised that...
Hey, where the hell are you from? A little personal space?
Cameraman, go ahead.
Aha! Capital, you made it. Come in. Come.
Just get out of
here. Ah!
It's real if you've seen it on TV.
Lisa, I know this is the biggest day of your life.
Okay, I think we're set. Roll when you're ready.
Camera rolling.
Hey, when you got a sec, think you could do something about the lights? Upstairs somewhere? Thanks, bud.
Okay, we're ready if you are, Mr. Sandberg.
Access to the consulate and first row seats for the interview. Nicely done, 47.
I just need to frisk you, sir.
That's nice, Jenny. Let me tell you a little story.
Sorry, but I need to check if you are carrying anything illegal or dangerous. Anything you want to show me?
He married a local woman, wealthy of course, with whom he had a daughter.
Okay, how was that for you, huh?
In the loosest biological sense.
Let me get this straight, Mr. Strandberg. You are openly admitting to taking this money. The $7 billion from the Moroccan people?
Why not? An opportunity presented itself, and I seized it. Again, all within the confines of the...
What should I apologize for?
Hey!
Target down. Next up, Reza Zeidan.
Huh?
Is here.
No cameras. We have a very exquisite clientele here, so you're not welcome. Please step back.
The printing crew spreads fake propaganda in the name of Crystal Dawn, the Pan-African Liberation Movement. This encourages Moroccan citizens to rise up and take justice into their own hands, which of course is exactly what Zeidan is counting on. Very clever. Now, according to the printing schedule, the crew is out hanging posters, and they are likely to wear masks. Thank you.
hell was that? Never mind.
What the?
Over here.
Was that?
What is going on here?
Thank God, there you are. There
hey,
is trouble.
Screw you,
man. See something? Some madman is strangling you. Do something.
Done. Let's head back.
Yeah, why not? I'm out anyway. Hey, give Carlos my best down at the print shop. All those people, they have no idea what's about to happen. Don't think about it, just do the job. Some soldiers back at the school, I've heard them talking. They have fake Crystal Dawn headgear and old Afghan rifles, and they were planning to shoot the protesters. You know, to get things rolling. Jesus. Like I said, don't think about it. When brass like Zayden play their games, there's always collateral damage. Just make sure you're not it. That's a shitty outlook, man. We are part of this. You, me, right here, right now.
Winter.
Yeah. Why don't you chain yourself to the printing press when we get back? I'm sure that'll thwart Zayden's evil scheme. Me? I'm gonna go stick flowers in the rifle barrels.
Yeah, well, I've got a conscience, so shoot me.
Keep this shit up, and somebody will.
Salaam alaikum. You want a lamp? These are dark time.
Hi there, printer man.
Hey, printer. What the hell?
Keep walking, sir, and don't touch anything. I don't want ink everywhere.
About time. Go straight to the printing room. General Zayden has an announcement to make, and you boys do not want to keep him waiting.
Move along, printer.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisons. I hear they were close, so what'd he do?
May I heard it?
Well done, 47. This ought to get Zaydan's attention.
So what do you do?
Watch it, man!
Everyone. You men have
that
done a
is General
job,
Reza Zaydan, keeper of the peace.
That is why we are expanding the campaign to the other city districts and suburbs. This means there will be no breaks, not until the job's done.
You cannot enter.
That's the way, sir.
We
not all he's cracked up to be. He likes to pretend that he's Saladin or something, but he's just a guy with a shiny uniform and an ego to match.
You got that right.
I mean, sure, Zayden does date some beautiful women, I'll give him that. And they sure seem to flock around him with this chiseled old martial angel. Did you see that?
That's the way.
I was a traitor. If he finds the tapes, he'll put two and two together. He'll avenge me.
Is that...
Who are you?
You.
Hey, mister, don't turn your back on me.
Go, go.
Target's down. Now head towards an exit.
In my position.
All clear. Stand down.
Someone nice and friendly that can type into a
hi, recruit.